A wolf in sheep's clothing.
Hi, Trudy.
How do you know my name?
We know all your names.
Before, the creatures used to communicate with howling, but now they communicate verbally. I also believe that the creatures can communicate with each other using telepathy. And also, they can use that to read minds, and that's how they know everyone's name.